even start to look like each other in A Dose of Joy. She did some digging after looking through her own family albums.
My husband's parents sitting on the couch together, and they looked exactly alike. They looked like turtles. They both had the same big round glasses and the same turtle heads. It was proof to me that husbands and wives do grow to look alike. But I looked it up, and there actually is a thing called emotional convergence, where studies have been done to show that over time, especially with couples who are happy or close, they start to develop some of the same physical characteristics. It has to do with adopting some of the same mannerisms by association and repeating them over and over, and of course, eating the same food in the same environment. What I'd like to know is how people grow to look like their pets. And why is my husband just now starting to look like his mother? And if he's going to look like his mother, does this mean I'll eventually look like his mother? I'm going to look like a turtle. Do I look like a turtle already? You don't have to answer that. I'm Joy Gridnick.
No, you don't. A dream home for one.